Hi guys, this is my Supreme Chopsticks unboxing video. I will also be testing the chopsticks on food items, including Panda Express.
Yo, diamonds on me looking like some raindrops. Maybe I should get the Rari or the Maybach. Drop that new shit, woo. Drop that new shit, woo. Teach you like a student, woo. He booted, woo.
Releasing on August 31, week 2 of the Fall-Winter 2017 collection, it comes with the Supreme bag and two box logo stickers. Pretty nice packaging. Box came wrapped in a poly plastic bag. This was a nice touch. The red plastic carrying box reads Supreme and also says Supreme in Chinese. It slides open. And here are the chopsticks. Chopsticks also came wrapped in a clear poly plastic bag. A sticker that reads Supreme attaches the two chopsticks. At first I thought this was a design on the chopstick, but it actually just is a sticker. Pointed ends, this feels like they are wood chopsticks, however, plastic coated. If too rough with these, I feel like the chopsticks can snap in half or bite marks can come into the ends. I noticed with several uses that the chopsticks move around in the box, as you can hear here. What I suggest is using a rubber band to attach the two chopsticks to minimize sound. Here I'm at work using the chopsticks to eat some blueberries. It's fairly easy, fairly straightforward to pick up the blueberries.
Even like your attitude, treat me nice, then I ice your finger, fool. These niggas like, why you hanging with them fools? Give me the beat, I eat. Hey, my shawty bad, you seen it. Swungin' at Halloween, swungin' at Halloween. Shawty the baddest queen, I take her out of them jeans. I be the flyest thing, you niggas not in my lane. She say, Mr. Tokyo, do your thing. I don't need it, baby girl, do your thing. Iced out, hockey, diamond ring. This my first time, baby, but I knew the things.
I've been carrying the chopsticks in my pocket just like this, and I usually cover it with my shirt. Many people hate on me, but Panda Express is one of my favorites. You can't go wrong with their orange chicken. Here I got it with chow mein in a bowl.
To Tokyo, do your thing. I don't need it, baby girl, do your thing. Iced out, hockey, diamond ring. This my first time, baby, but I knew the things. Give me the beat, I eat. My shawty bad, you seen it. Swingin' at Halloween.
I saw these pretty fancy, traditional Chinese reusable chopsticks here in Chinatown for around $10 to $20. The Supreme chopsticks retailed for $24, so it was priced pretty well.
I'm tired walking up this hill, I'm so sweaty now.
So the chopsticks are fairly easy to use. Of course, it's easier to pick up noodles. I usually just pick up the meat by poking the meat just like this. It's easier and the meat won't slip out from the chopsticks. Of course, the wood chopsticks are a lot easier because they are not slippery. Supreme videos in the description. Like and subscribe. Thanks.